economically, we didn't lose anything. In fact, there was nothing to lose and everything to gain. We gained economically, we gained in security with our jobs, we gained in the fairness that's taking place now that never took place before, all the way around. But economically, it was only a gain for us, a pay raise, a pension, training at the union that doesn't cost us. There's so many benefits.